just proving what lacquer thinner and a rag can do.